yourself to God as one approved, a worker who has no need to be ashamed, rightly handling the word of truth. 2 Timothy 2 verse 15. Do your best to present yourself to God as one approved, a worker who has no need to be ashamed, rightly handling the word of truth. 2 Timothy